Don't know what you did in the dark. So light 'em up, light 'em up, light 'em up, light 'em up, 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 I'm on fire. So light 'em up, 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 light 'em up, 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 light 'em up, 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 I'm on fire. My songs know what you did in the dark. My songs know what you did in the dark. So light 'em up, light 'em up, light 'em up, light 'em up, 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 I'm on fire. So light 'em up.
Soon as I hit the club, look at the mall's face. Hit the pedal once, make the floor shake. Sway inside, my engine roaring. It's the big boy, you know what I paid for it. And I got the pedal to the metal. Got you niggas checking game, I'm balling out on every level. Hear them haters talk, but there's nothing you could tell them. Just made a million, got another million on my schedule. No love for them, nigga, breaking hearts. No keys, push to start. Yeah. You know what it is. Everything I do, yeah, I do it big. Yeah. Screaming last night when I pulled off the lot. That's done. Keep up in my town. When you see me, you know everything.
Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow.
I put it down from the whip to my diamonds. I wear
black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow.
Got a call from my jeweler, this just in. The bitches love me cause I'm fucking with their best friends. Not a
break your legs,
break your legs.
bop, 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 bop,
bop, bop, bop,
bop, bop, bop, bop, watch me, nene.
Okay.
Now watch me, whip, whip. Watch me, nene.
Can you do it?
Now watch me, ooh. Watch me, watch me, ooh. Watch me, watch me, ooh. Watch me, watch me, ooh.
Okay.
I'm in my zone, I'm making this. I put in work, I pay for this. I'm in my zone like third and long. I'm coming for you like an A-gap list. I eat, sleep, and breathe this. My arteries, I bleed this. I want it bad, I'm all in like oxygen, I need this. This fire in my eyes means you gon' want it bad. It's me, I got an appetite for victory, and I ain't made about a week. So tell me who gon' beat this beat. Muscle up, it's time to feast. I got 100 million reasons why I ain't gon' take this beat. I'm about that action, about that action. Boss, I'm still about that action. I'm so hungry for this victory. Please excuse me when I'm slashing. I'm alone in my zone, my eyes to the throne. A landslide victory, close it out and bring it home. I'm a veteran in the game, still chasing victory. This is Cutthroat Kitchen, boy, and I'm making history. With this fire in my eyes and this passion in my bones. Who gon' stop me now because I'm all up in my zone, huh? Who gon' stop me now? I'm all up in my zone, huh? You can't stop me because I'm all up in my zone, huh? Who gon' stop me cause I'm all up in my zone? Cause I'm all up in my zone. All up in my zone, nah. You can't stop me cause I'm all up in my zone, nah. Who gon' stop me cause I'm all up in my zone, nah. You can't stop me cause I'm all up in my zone. Cause I'm all up in my zone. All up in my zone, huh? I'm in my zone, I'm passionate. Beast mode attacking it. And you can't stop me now because I'm in my zone. I'm going in. I can't stop. I can't quit. I'm focused. I'm locked in. No game plan that you create can stop me. I'm going. My victory inevitable. But we can go ahead and play it out. I transform into the Hulk. Watch me bring that monster out. I refuse to be denied. You can't stop me if you try. Tell Victory I'm coming for her. She can run, but she can't hide. Man, my pain, my motivation. Assess the situation. It's been a painful year. Therefore, pain is what you face. I'm super lightning fast, boy, I burn your squad like calories. I'm the thunderstorm, rumbling, I touch down like tenderfreeze. A tsunami when I'm grinding, in my zone is where you find me. This is hurricane season, and I got my squad behind me. With fire in my eyes, and this passion in my bones. Who gon' stop me now, because I'm all up in my zone, huh? Who gon' stop me now, I'm all up in my zone, huh? You can't stop me, cause I'm all up in my zone, huh? Who gon' stop me cause I'm all up in my zone, cause I'm all up in my zone, all up in my zone, nah. You can't stop me cause I'm all up in my zone, nah. Who gon' stop me cause I'm all up in my zone, nah. You can't stop me cause I'm all up in my zone, cause I'm all up in my zone, all up in my zone, huh? Thank you.
Lowe's knows every pro needs a partner.
Good evening, football fans. The administration, team, coaches, cheerleaders, and student body extend to each of you a big welcome to all of the Cardinal fans that are here tonight, and we welcome the fans of Desert Sunrise High School. We are pleased that you could be here tonight as our guests. Would everyone please rise and remove your hats and direct your attention to the center of the field as the Glendale High School NJROTC Color Guard presents the colors and the playing of our national anthem by the Glendale High School Marching Band. Thank you. Tonight's game is officiated by referee John Otten, umpire Garth Almaras, linesman Lance Barrent, line judge Elmo Gilder, and back judge Walter Bohier. We'd like to welcome the Desert Sunrise High School football team. Glendale fans, get on your feet, make some noise. Here they come, your Glendale Cardinals. We would like to welcome you to Glendale High School in tonight's football game. The players of Glendale High School and Desert Sunrise High School ask you to watch and cheer for your team in the spirit of good sportsmanship. Good sportsmanship is an individual responsibility, and spectator behavior should represent respect for the opponent, spectators, coaches, and game officials, as well as your school and its representatives. Be loud, be proud. Respect all. Captains walking out for the coin toss from Glendale, number 53, Malachi, number 6, Greg Miller, number 21, Jesus Garcia, Jesse, and number 10, quarterback, Zach Owens. After the coin toss, Glendale is set to receive to start this evening's game. Effective immediately, the Arizona State Legislature has passed a law banning any person from smoking or vaping on a school campus. We appreciate your cooperation in not smoking on campus. After the kickoff, Glendale will take possession at the 26-yard line. Owen connects with Garcia. Garcia, he'll run it up the field, takes it up into the 48-yard line. Good for a Cardinal first down. Quick lateral for the Cardinals. They'll move it down far enough again. That'll give us another Cardinal first down. Owens will keep it. He'll run up the middle. Takes it up to the 29-yard line. That'll bring up second and one for the Cardinals. Garcia carries it up again. He's past the 10-yard line. Cardinals will be first down, 8 to go.
We are the mighty Varsity. We're gonna rock.
Owens keeps it. He's got enough. That's a Cardinal touchdown. First run of the series, Glendale put 6 points on the board. Get up and clap for the fight song. Ball bounces off the post. No good. Glendale, 6 points. Glendale kicker Ben Ruiz puts it through the Hawks. They'll recover, but met with a wall of Glendale, keeping them at the 6-yard line. We're going to bring both teams back out to the field. We appreciate everyone's patience as we make sure that the safety and health of all our athletes is paramount. Please remember to eat, drink, chew, and support prom while you do. Junior class is selling hot dogs, chips, candy, soda, Gatorade, and water at the snack bar located near the entrance to the stadium. Hawks will start with their first possession, first and 10 from the 7-yard line. Hawks attempt to run, make it back up to their line of scrimmage. That'll bring up 2nd and 10. Ball goes back into the infield. He gets tackled. That is known as a safety for the Cardinals. That'll put a few more points on the board for Glendale. Cardinals scoring the points lots of ways tonight. Glendale High School would like to thank Paramount Heating, Cooling, and Plumbing for being a proud Cardinal sponsor. Cardinals a wave at that ball. At the 50-yard line, Cardinals will start their second drive. 1st and 10. pass complete to Padilla. He'll run it up, brings it up to the 39-yard line. Good for a Cardinal first down. Jesse Garcia with the ball up the sideline, pushed out of bounds. More than enough for another Glendale first down. Cardinals will start again, first and 10 from the 12-yard line. Owens will keep it. He'll bring it up to the 4-yard line. 3-yard line. Second and one for the Cardinals. Pass to Padilla connects. He'll run it in for another Glendale touchdown. Flag waved off. Pass connects to number 5, Dominic Owens. 2 points for the Cardinals. Ruiz kicks it all the way back to the 7-yard line, and the Cardinals are right there to not let the Hawks go anywhere. Hawks will take possession at the 7-yard line. First and 10, Desert Sunrise. Penalty on the play. Penalty on the Hawks, half the distance to the goal. Bring up. Cardinal number 9, Marquise Murphy with a big stop, not letting the Hawks get anywhere. That'll bring up 2nd and 10 for the Hawks. Penalty on the Cardinals. It'll make it an automatic first down. Hawks on the 21-yard line, 1st and 10. Greg Miller, he'll tackle that quarterback before he gets a chance to go anywhere. Hawks with a loss. That'll bring up 2nd and 19. First foul was a false start on the Hawks. He walked the ball back five. Personal foul on the Cardinals. That'll make an automatic first down for the Hawks. Hawks will start their next series, their run, first and 10 from the 23-yard line. Pass incomplete for the Hawks. Second and 10. Coyote Odie Cookies, thank you so much for providing the team meal for Glendale High School this evening. Padilla was there to make sure the Hawks didn't go anywhere. Foul going to be on the Cardinals. Personal foul, another automatic first down. Time out, called by the Cardinals. Go Big Red. Cactus State Insurance, your local family-owned insurance, is here to help you with all your insurance needs. Home, auto, renters, and many more. Let us compare and save you money. Go with the best mom and dad, number one trusted insurance company that will educate your teen about insurance and the importance of no texting and driving. Little over 5 minutes remaining in the first quarter. The officials will walk off that foul just before the timeout. It'll be a Hawks first down starting from the 48-yard line. Greg Miller keeps that hawk from getting too far. Desert Sunrise gain a 5. That'll bring up 2nd and 5 from the 43-yard line. Ronnie Evans for the Hawks with a big carry. That'll bring up a 1st down, 1st and 10 from the 20-yard line. Count them, 1, 2, 3 Cardinals back there to make sure the Hawks are going in the wrong direction. That'll bring up 2nd and 13 for Desert Sunrise. Cardinals there again. Loss of 6 on that play. That'll bring up 3rd and 20 from the 30-yard line, through 29-yard line. Timeout called by the Hawks. Loss of 3 on that play. That's going to bring up 4th and long. Glendale, let's make a little bit of noise. Let's see if we can get this run to stop for the Hawks and come over to the Cardinals. Stomp your feet, clap your hands. Maybe not an interception, but good enough to knock it down and turn it over. Glendale ball. Football fans, we are super glad that you can be with us. Football fans, we're glad you could be with us here tonight. Remember, it is warm out. Please be sure to be hydrating. Lots of water will do your body good. Owens will keep it. He'll run it up past the 50-yard line, up to the 48. Good for a Glendale. First down. Pass complete to Owens. Runs it up to the 36-yard line. 37-yard line. That's enough. Glendale, first down. That'll be the end of the first quarter. After 12 minutes of football, Glendale 16, Desert Sunrise 0. Football fans, don't forget, there are three ways that you can stay hydrated this evening here at our stadium. We have Kona Ice located next to the home stands. They've got some great ways to stay hydrated and cool this evening. We have the visitor side snack bar. They've got hot eats and cool drinks there as well. And on the home side, we have our junior class snack bar. Help support all our clubs and activities and this year's prom by visiting the snack bar and getting something to drink. Glendale will start with possession to start the second quarter. Padilla will run it up to the 32-yard line. Gain of 5 for the Cardinals. Brings up 2nd and 5. Pass connects. Cardinals will run it up to the 26-yard line. That's enough for a first down. Gain of one for the Cardinals. Second and nine. Pass is good to Banuelos. That's enough for another Cardinal first down. Cardinals first and 10 from the 12-yard line. Owens looks, finds a connection in the back corner. That'll be six more points for Glendale High School. Pass was to his brother, Dominic Owens. Extra point, no good. Cardinals, 22. Hawks, 0. 9:38 remaining in the second quarter. Coyote Odie Cookies is located in the heart of historic downtown Glendale, serving amazing oatmeal cookies, coffee, ice cream, and sandwiches. The Coyote team has been part of the Glendale community for 11 years. Twice the Ice is an ice company serving filtered water and purified water to Glendale residents. They have two kiosk locations at 64th Avenue in Glendale and 59th Avenue in Glendale. And if you haven't had a chance and seen their flashing lights and their Hawaiian garb, Kona Ice, located just next to the home stands, has some wonderful flavored ices for you to enjoy. Ruiz kicking for the Cardinals. Ball goes back into the end zone. Hawks will start their possession at the 20-yard line. First and 10. Foul on the Hawks, 5-yard penalty, first and 15. Dominguez for the Hawks. He'll bring it up to the 24-yard line. Second and 6 for Desert Sunrise. Gain of 1 for the Hawks. That'll bring up 3rd and 5 from the 25-yard line. Pass complete, but stopped by the Cardinals. Brings up 4th and 2. Fourth and 5. Hey, though, fans, you knew it. Let's make some noise. Let's stop this ball. Get loud, get louder, make noise. We're gonna let that kick come to a stop. Cardinals will take possession from the 38-yard line. Took more than 2 guys to stop Waterbug. He'll run it up. Gain of 9.5 on that play. Brings up 2nd and super short for the Cardinals. Big hole. Owens will run right through it, and he'll run all the way into the end zone. Glendale, touchdown. Ruiz showing off his kicking skills. Extra point. Good for Glendale. Delfina Salon and Day Spa is located in historic downtown Glendale. Delfina Salon and Day Spa is located in historic downtown Glendale, serving families in the community for over 17 years. Delfina Salon is a full-service salon offering haircuts, highlights, coloring, facials, teeth whitening, and waxing services. Are you feeling hungry? Visit the snack bar for some good eats tonight. And if you didn't know, our homesite snack bar now accepts card. If you didn't bring cash, that's okay. They're accepting card. Head on over to the snack bar, get something hot to eat, something cool to drink, and they have ice cream. Ruiz sends it back to the 8-yard line. Jones for the Hawks. He'll run it up. Brings it up to about the 35-yard line where Desert Sunrise will start their run. First and 10. Ball tossed away, pass incomplete, second and 10. Garcia and Vanuelos there to make sure the Hawks don't go very far. Gain of one on that play brings up third and 9. Pass for Desert Sunrise falls incomplete. That'll bring up fourth down. Thank you. Cardinals, they'll take possession at the 32-yard line. First and 10 for the Redbirds. Garcia will gain 7 on that. He'll pull a few Hawks with him to make sure he gets those yards. Bring up 2nd and 3. He'll do it again. That's more than enough for a Glendale first down. First and 10 from the 47-yard line. Owens will keep that. He'll gain 5. Brings up 2nd and 5 for the Cardinals. Cardinals running that ball up the field all night long. That's good for another Glendale first down, 1st and 10, 35-yard line. We've got just over 4 minutes remaining in the first half. Again and again and again. Cardinals running that ball up. 1st down, Glendale. 1st and 10 from the 23-yard line. Offsides on the Hawks. 5-yard penalty. Brings up 1st and 5 for the Cardinals. 18-yard line. Thank you. Garcia knocking kids out of the way for him to find the end zone. That's a Glendale touchdown. Two points, good, pass complete. It is fantastic to see all our current Glendale High School students out here supporting our football team. Just as fantastic seeing a lot of our alumni coming back to support our Cardinals. Welcome back, Glendale alumni. Ruiz sends it back to the 4-yard line. Hawks will land on it there. They'll take possession at what appears to be the 6-yard line. That'll bring your Cardinal defense out onto the field. 2:46 remaining in the first half. Big shout out to our Glendale High School faculty and staff who came out to the game with their families this evening, filling up the end zone. Good to see you, teachers. Desert Sunrise runs to the outside. Gain of 5 on the play. Bring up 2nd and 5 from the 11-yard line. That's going to be called an incomplete pass, but that's good defense by the Cardinals right there. That'll bring up 3rd and 5. Cardinals not letting that ball through. Short gain on the play for the Hawks. That'll bring up fourth down. Cardinals will jump on that on the 25-yard line. Time out called by Desert Sunrise. Don't let the lines intimidate you. They go fast. Lots of opportunities to get some snacks. You've got Kona Ice over in the parking lot. You have the visitor snack bar for our Desert Sunrise fans and our home snack bar, now accepting cash and card. They've got hot eats, cool drinks, and ice cream. Go help support GHS Club's activities and prom and visit the snack bar. Cardinals will keep possession of that ball, bring it up to the 21-yard line. Second and six. Owens keeps it. He'll make a nice pass. Connection and a touchdown for the Cardinals. Yeah. Pass complete to number 12, Victor Padilla. He'll put six more points on the scoreboard for the Redbirds. Time out called by the Cardinals. Oh, You know what's great about cheerleaders is that they do the cheer twice. The first time so that you can learn the words, the second time so you can say it with them. That was a great idea. Fell just a little short. Ball goes out of bounds. We'll have 27 seconds on the clock to end this half. Hawks will take possession, first and 10. It'll be first and 10 for Desert Sunrise from the 35-yard line. Hawks will take a knee. They'll run out the clock for the first half. Let's hear it for your Cardinals. Make some noise. Headed into the locker room. Glendale, 43. Desert Sunrise, 0. Football fans, I know you think that halftime is a perfect opportunity to visit the snack bar, and it is after our arts performances. You don't want to miss our band and our cheerleaders showing what they got. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the 2023 Glendale Cardinal Band as they enter their new field for their first halftime performance of the year. The band is under the direction of Miss Julie Trent. Band staff includes Zoe Spalding and Kim Young. Student leaders, Valeria Alvarez, Stacy Diaz Trejo, Maria Lechuga, Christopher Perez, Luciano Resendez, Ruby Romero, Emmeline Valera, Maria Vargas Cesario, and Samuel Vega Ornelas. Tonight's performance, the band will perform Mission Impossible and the GHS fight song. Once again, make some noise for your Glendale Marching Band. Drum major, is the band ready? You may now take the field for your performance. Let's hear it again for your 2023 Glendale High School Marching Band. Glendale High School would like to thank Paramount Heating, Cooling, and Plumbing for being a wonderful and proud Glendale sponsor. As the band leaves the field, you may notice a new group running out there. Let's hear it for your 2023 cheerleaders.
Bye, 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 bye Riley Luttrell boy.
Give it up again. That was your 2023 cheerleaders. We'll get a chance to introduce them later in our second half. Need an insurance company? Cactus State. Contact Cactus State Insurance for all your insurance needs, owned and operated by Glendale High School alumni. Cardinal fans, it is great watching our football team rise above. One way that you can rise above this evening is by being a good citizen. Please make sure to use the garbage cans. Clean up after yourself, and you can keep our Glendale Stadium looking nice and clean, and you too can rise above.
In the middle of the night. face. And I thought, what could I do? Thunder in a new. There was no help, no help from you. Thunder, sound of the drums. Ringing in my heart. The thunder of drums. Tore me apart. You've been thunderstruck. Yeah, Texas, and we had some fun. We met some girls, some dancers who gave us good time. Locked all the rooms, played all the food. Yeah, yeah, they blew our brain. I was shaking at the knees. Could I come again, please? Yeah, the ladies want to play. You've been thunderstruck. Thunderstruck.
Welcome back to the second half of this evening's game between your Glendale Cardinals with a current score of 43 and your visiting Desert Sunrise. Cardinals kick it back to the 5-yard line. Hawks find a hole. Touchdown, Desert Sunrise, number 10. McCutcheon Cornish. He'll put some points on the scoreboard for Desert Sunrise. That point is good. Desert Sunrise 7, Cardinals 43. Friendly reminder, football fans, make sure you are staying hydrated. I know the sun is down and that breeze is blowing, but you need to stay hydrated for your health. Drink water, please. Water or Gatorade, stay hydrated. Effective immediately, the Arizona State Legislature has passed a law banning any person from smoking, vaping on a school campus. We appreciate your cooperation in not smoking on our campus. Padilla with the catch. Glendale's turn. He'll run it up. Touchdown, Cardinals. Number 12, Victor Padilla. Six more points. Ruiz will put it through the uprights. That's another point for the Cardinals. 50 on the board for the Redbirds. Cardinal fans, let's meet our 23-24 cheer squad. Cheer coaches are Kristen Peelman and Megan O'Donnell. Here they are. They're going to do a little performance when I say their name. Shabir Achol. Brianna Hoon, Devin Martinez, Jasmine Anguiano, Lawrence Redman, Maya Grijalva, Mate Lopez, Orlila Shaw, Serenity Morgan, Valeria Sanchez, Michelle Gonzalez, Alexia Lopez, Carolina Hogan, Fabian Alanis, Cassandra Casillo, Lucy Rodriguez, Maria Bourbon, Mia Garcia, Brianna Sesma. We'll get to the second half after the next touchdown. Hawks will pick it up at the 7-yard line. Cardinals not letting them run it back this time. Ball will come down at the 17-yard line. First and 10, Desert Sunrise. Cactus State Insurance, your local family-owned insurance, here to help you with all your insurance needs. Home, auto, renters, and many more. Let us compare and help you save money. Go with the best mom and dad, number one trusted insurance company that will educate your team about insurance and the importance of no texting and driving. Eat, drink, chew, and support prom while you do. Junior class is selling hot dogs, chips, candy, soda, Gatorade, and water at their new snack bar, which is located just east of the stadium. Pass connects for the Hawks. They'll gain some yards on that play. That'll bring up second and 3 for Desert Sunrise. Pass incomplete. Third down. Garcia there to keep the Hawks from going anywhere. No gain on that. That'll bring up fourth down. Padilla with the catch, breaking a number of tackles, brought down at the 46-yard line for the Cardinals. That'll be a change of possession. Cardinal ball. Here we go. Thank you. Garcia with the run. Ball gets loose. Glendale falls back on it. We'll keep possession. That'll bring up second and one. Owens with the somersault. That's enough to bring up a Cardinal first down. First and 10 for the Cardinals from the 33-yard line. That was the end of the third quarter. Perfect opportunity. Let's meet the rest. Let's meet some more of our cheerleaders. Stephanie Lizarraga, Yuberi Navarez, Natalyn Flores, Aneth Campos, Destiny Ortega, Jaslyn Watson, Chloe L. Pearson, Madeline Preston, Maria Murillo, Mia Vasquez, Roslyn Figueroa, Stephanie Martinez, and Mackenzie Green. Just under 12 minutes left in this fourth quarter. Cardinals 50, Desert Sunrise 7. While they ran it into the end zone, there is a flag on the play. Our booster club is ready at the snack bar to make our 50-50 raffle. This is it, your last opportunity to get your 50-50 raffle before we pull our winner. That's going to be a touchdown for the Cardinals. Ball goes right. Extra point, no good. We've got 10 minutes to go. Delfina Salon and Day Spa is located in the historic downtown Glendale. Serving families in the community for over 17 years, Delfina Salon is a full-service salon offering haircuts, highlights, coloring, facials, teeth whitening, and waxing services. As that clock winds down pretty quick, don't forget this is your final call to visit a snack bar or Kona Ice. The line is short at Kona Ice. Perfect opportunity to get a nice cold icy before you head home. Ball goes back to the 6-yard line. Desert Sunrise will run it up to about the 35. Glendale High School football would like to thank Paramount Heating, Cooling, and Plumbing for being a proud Glendale sponsor. Coyote Odie Cookies, located in the heart of historic downtown Glendale, serving amazing oatmeal cookies, coffee, ice cream, and sandwiches, the Coyote team has been a party of the Glendale community for 11 years. Angel Padilla Peanut out there making a big stop for the Cardinals. The Hawks will gain 5 on that play, 2nd and 5 on the 40-yard line. Officials timeout, making sure that our athletes are staying hydrated. What a perfect reminder for our fans to stay hydrated as well. We know there's only a few minutes left in this game, but there's still a lot of evening left. Please make sure that you are taking care of your bodies and staying hydrated. Twice the Ice is an ice company serving filtered and purified water to Glendale residents. They have 2 kiosks located at 64th Avenue in Glendale and 59th Avenue in Glendale. Pass incomplete. Hawks will turn it over to the Cardinals. First and 10 from the 31-yard line. Timeout called by the Cardinals. That'll be a first down. Jimmy Pham with the ball. He'll bring it back up to the original line of scrimmage, third and 10. Cardinals in victory formation will take a knee, and that'll be used to run out this evening's clock. Final score, Glendale 56, Desert Sunrise 7. We'd like to thank you for attending tonight's game and for being great Cardinal fans. Next week, your Cardinals are home against the Rio Rico High School. Game time, 7 p.m. Have a great night and drive home safely. We have a winner of the 50-50 raffle. This is your chance. Grab your tickets if you bought a 50-50 raffle. Winning number 849. 1806. If that's you, head on up to the press box to claim your half of the 50-50 raffle. Again, last three numbers, 806. Fans, we are super glad that you could join us tonight, and we know you are excited to see your players. After the locker room, players will be exiting along Myrtle. They will not be coming back out onto the track. So parents, friends, supporters of the football team, if you are excited to see your player, head on out of the stadium, and you can meet them back on Glendale Avenue. Again, the players will not be coming out onto the track to greet you. They will be going into the locker room, and they will meet you back on Myrtle Avenue. We appreciate you being here. Another opportunity to rise above is to pick up after yourself. There are garbage cans located throughout the stadium. Please be a good Cardinal and rise above. Pick up after yourself. Pick up after the people around you. Let's make this a nice place to be. 50-50 raffle winner, if that is you, last three digits, 806. Come on up to the press box at the home stand, top of the home stands, and we have your half of tonight's prize money. Bring your ticket with you. Again, our 50-50 raffle winner was number last three digits, 806. We have your prize money up here in the press box. Come see me with your ticket. Fans, we'd like to remind you that the players will not be coming back out onto the track. They will go into the locker room and then head out to Myrtle Avenue. Please make your way out of the stadium to meet the players. Students, this would include you. The only people left behind in the stadium are going to be our student council who are staying to clean up. If you are not on student council, this is your invitation to leave the stadium. Ring that bell, Coach York. Football fans, I'm listening to the radio right now, and there's some exciting news coming across. Our head coach, Coach Rob York, just celebrated his 50th win this evening. Congratulations, Coach York. You're the man. Again, if you were looking for the 50-50 raffle, the last three digits were 806. At this point, no one has claimed it. If you are the winner and you have winning ticket that ends in 806, please go find our snack, our Booster Club president. She has your prize money. Again, we'd like to thank everyone for coming out this evening. At this point, the only students in the stands should be student council. If you are not part of the student council class, then you should be making your way out of the stadium, out to Myrtle to meet your friends and family.
Closing time, open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time, turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl. Closing time, one last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time, you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home, home. Closing time. Time for you to go out to the places you will be from. Closing time. This room won't be open till your brothers or your sisters come. So gather up your jackets, move it to the exits. I hope you have found a friend. Closing time. Every new beginning comes from some other beginning's end. Yeah. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home. Time for you to go out to the places you will be from. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home. Closing time. Every new beginning comes from some other beginning's end.
student government and cheer. Well done. Way to rise above. Thank you for making our stadium look great, for all your help this evening in making a very successful first home game. Helps to have a nice victory, too. Good job, football team. Thank you, administration and maintenance. Till next week, Dr. Schmidt, out.